Welcome to the Maharashtra State Board of Technical Education is coming with a lead, learning at your doorstep. Name of subject is Utilization of Electrical Energy. Unit is Tariff and Power Factor Improvement. Unit outcome is Calculate the most economical power factor for the given application. In the today's lecture, we will learn about power factor improvement and the most economical power factor. Also, the key takeaways are static capacitor, synchronous condenser, and the phase advancers used to improve the power factor. Learners are requested to pause the presentation and may note the concept map in the notebook. Power factor improvement using static capacitor. Power factor basically can be corrected by connecting the static capacitor in parallel with the equipment operating at lagging power factor. As the static capacitor draws a leading current, it neutralizes the lagging reactive component of load current. Thus, power factor of load is improved. For three-phase loads, the capacitors can be connected in delta or in star. It is shown in the figure number 1. And static capacitors are regularly used for the power factor improvement in the factories. In the second diagram is the capacitor. It is connected across the load. It draws the capacitive leading current. Now in the phasor diagram, because of the capacitive component of the current, the total resultant current is I dash. Previously it was I. New angle is phi 2, which is lesser than the phi 1. So power factor angle is changed. It is less now. So power factor is improved. Now power factor improvement by using the synchronous condenser. A synchronous condenser is nothing but an overexcited synchronous motor. An overexcited synchronous motor running on no load is known as a synchronous condenser. A synchronous motor takes a leading current when overexcited, and therefore behaves like a capacitor. Power factor correction is achieved by connecting the synchronous condenser in parallel with the inductive load whose power factor is to be improved. In the diagram, we see that a synchronous motor is connected before the load, so it will draw the leading current. In the phasor diagram, we see that power factor angle is quite short now, so the power factor is highly improved. Most economical power factor derivation. First of all, learners are requested to practice the derivation very well. The only thing which is not changing is the active power. So what is to be changed? So two things which are to be changed. First of all, that is the KVA. So these are represented by the S1 and S2. S1 is the previous KVA maximum demand, and S2 is the KVA maximum demand before and after respectively the power factor. Now the Q1 and Q2 are the lagging reactive power before and after the improving the power factor. QC, leading reactive power drawn by the capacitor, cos phi 1, initial power factor, cos phi 2, improved power factor. Keep in mind, phi 1 is greater than the phi 2 and cos phi 1 is lesser than the cos phi 2. So, to make higher the value of the power factor, this derivation is done over here. So, rupees X equals to the tariff charges towards MD KVA per year, and rupees Y equals to expenditure towards KVAR to be neutralized per year. So these are the things which are to be kept in the mind. Now the learners are supposed to write down the derivation in the notebook. Learners are requested to pause the presentation and note down the given derivation. At last, the new power factor, that is cos phi 2 equals to 1 minus capital Y upon capital X whole square. Learners are requested to pause the presentation and note down the following question and solve it and match your answer. The same practice it is to be done with the remaining numericals and cross-check your answers. So we can conclude that in the today's session we have learned about the power factor improvement methods and the derivation of the most economical power factor. Learners are requested to go through the following reference books and have a derivation in the book. Also practice the same again and again and also solve the numerical problem based on the most economical power factor. Thank you very much.